I'm Darby, and we are going to show you a few ways that you can enjoy reading. It is much more fun actually than the accent. Like this. Little Kitty can't have fun at school. She can make a heart. Little Kitty can hand out snacks. She can clap her hands, clap, clap, clap. Reading in a funny way is great too. Will a doctor's girl my new teacher said hello, but I didn't answer. How the cat got your tongue? Who asked me? Sometimes I like to sing whenever I read books. Put the magic dragon, lives by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in land called Reading in the dark is fun. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, throw down your hair. She thought he said your underwear. Never read a book boring. It is very boring. There is the blue sheep. And there is the red sheep. There is the bath sheep. I'm bored. And if you read it exciting, it is much more funny. There. There is the thin shape, and there is the wide shape. There is the swing shape, and there is the slide shape. But where is the green shape? You can dress up like someone in the book, like her. Farmer Brown has a problem. His cows like to type. All day long he hears click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Clickety clack, moo. Reading with puppets are fun too. Dog was riding better now. He rode past Dog. Hello, Dog, said Duck. Woof, said Dog. But what he thought was, that is a mighty neat trick. Isn't reading fun?